各位亲爱的阿莫桥直选区的选民，大家好！咱新加坡来到今日无简单，这大家拢知影。我细汉的时阵徛在甘榜，今日无人问讲我的家庭环境是安怎，无人问我的背景是啥物，因为在新加坡。 咱不管是甚物人，只要咱是从红顶，只要咱是红灯旗的，咱就有通读好册，咱就有通有工作，咱就有通过好日子。大家讲是无？所以，咱新加坡这十年来是真的比40年前更加唔简单。我按96年参加政治到这阵。 就安尼讲，97年，咱拄到亚洲金融风暴，刷落来，咱就拄到世界的经济衰退。咱去年2前，嘛拄则经过全球的金融风暴。新加坡一向来就毋是一帆风顺，咱刷落来日子，本无可能是一帆风顺。所以，咱大家定着拢会记咧，咱需要的。 是一个为人民行动的党，会晓讲话的人真多，会晓想的人也真多。我伫记我伫读小学的时阵，有一个老师甲我讲：，咱袂使早起嘴讲，咱袂使讲咱想就好。 咱若袂使讲咱看到就煞，上重要的爱有办法，上重要的爱有做法，咱才才有好的结果。所以，看到咱过去安尼侪年来一路行来，安尼也无简单。咱今日的日子比过去更加好，但是。 上重要的是，阮拢相信，咱刷来日子，阁会更加好。只要咱人民团结，只要咱做一个，刷咱人民行动党，希望咱国家继续发展，希望咱人民拢总有工作，咱的日子就会通过了好。请大家支持 PAP， 感谢。
Dear residents of Ang Mo Kio GRC, like many Singaporeans of my generation, I was born and spent my childhood in a kampong and later a HDB one-room rental flat. We experience the progress of Singapore and enjoy the opportunities given to all Singaporeans to achieve the best we can be. No one asks me where I come from. We are given good education. We are given opportunity. We can become what we want as we grow up. Our family background doesn't disadvantage us. This inspires me to one day do my part to continue to make a real difference and impact on people's life. That's why I entered politics in 1996. I was first elected as a Member of Parliament in January 1997, and my years as a Labour MP with the NTUC has been very busy and fulfilling. I'm glad that we have experienced the Asian financial crisis, the global financial crisis, the world recession. But no matter what we have, we manage to pull through. At the end of the day, as my primary school teacher taught me, we must be a man with purpose and passion, PAP. So that we can all make a better home for all Singaporeans. As a Labour MP, I'm glad that I have the opportunity to work with the tripartite partners to work on the plan to help the older workers to be re-employed. That is better than we just extending the retirement age. Same thing, we have to work together and we have to engage our tripartite partners. I think we all know, without the buy-in of the employers, we can't make progress, we can't create good jobs for Singaporeans. So for the lower wage workers, we have decided to go for a more practical way to upgrade their skills, to help them to be able to be more employable and at the same time able to earn a better living by be more value add to the company and so that the employer will want to employ them. As a case president, I was also reminded that at the end of the day, we can't just look at the problem and say, let's see whether there are any alternate views. At the end of the day, what we need is alternate solution. So as case president, the first thing I faced when I was elected in year 2003 as a case president was the 20,000 consumer dispute annually. And I look at the FAR, I look at what happened in the years, the history repeats. So at the end of the day, we can't also just follow the first world country. We can't follow just copying the Australians' Fair Trading Act. I was lucky that I have a group of consumer advocates who are, like me, passionate but practical. So we managed to come up with the Consumer Protection Fair Trading Act, different from the first world country, uniquely Singapore, and we managed to now give the legal basis to all consumers to be able to seek redress for unfair trading practices. Moving forward, definitely we have to do more, do good and do well, and more importantly, do together. This is what NTUC taught me. This is 4D, not our weekend 4D, where everyone always look forward to during the weekend. 4D is for do. We must do well, we must do good, and we have to do together so that we do more for our people. Vote for PAP, and we have more good years ahead. 各位亲爱的红庙桥及选区的居民们，我非常高兴今天又有机会站在这个台上，寻求大家再一次的给我你们的支持，让我能够继续为你们服务。我在1996年参政，到今天我没有后悔，因为在行动党的 平台上，我们能够真正的为我们新加坡人民做事。在我念小学的时候，我的小学老师告诉我，我们做人要有四道。你们猜是什么道？我们要眼道，我们要耳道，我们要心道。这个是很容易的，就是什么呢？ 你要看到，你要听到，你要感觉到。但是老师最后告诉我，我们做人不能只是看到就算，不能只是听到就罢，也不能够就想到就 OK 了。我们要第四道，要做到。所以我们要为人民而行动的党，为我们真正的做事。 争论可以有胜负，意见可以有千千百百，但是真正能够为我们解决问题的方案，可能就只有一个。我们必须要不断的努力，不断的尝试。所以我的老师也告诉我，不可以只有看法，也不能只有想法，更不能 只有说法，到最后一定要有做法，那才是办法。我在走访选区的时候， 感受非常的深，因为我们从1997年到今天，我们新加坡这个小红点经历过的实在是太多了。油价从一桶只是40美金，涨到今天100多美金。我们经历过 SARS， 我们经历过世界经济衰退，我们经历过亚洲金融风暴，我们最近更经历过全球金融风暴。日子是的确不容易，但是更重要的是，我们继续努力，想出有效的政策和办法，来协助我们的国人度过这一个又一个的难关。在能够度过这一个又一个的难关之后，我们才有信心我们的明天会更好。所以我们不只能够说而已。很多人说啊，我们到今天还有人失业，你看那些人都没工作，那些人都没饭吃。我们是就这么看，就这么听，就这么想就算了吗？我们不能够像他们那样，我们听到了，我们看到了，我们想到了他们的困境，我们要想办法去帮他们。所以当一些居民来告诉我，年纪越大健康有问题更难找工作的话，我很幸运的，我的基层组织跟我们走在一起，我们也能够问过我们行动党的一些资深的议员跟部长，怎么去帮这样的失业年纪大找工作难的人。结果我们在大排936成立一个圆圈圈，我们甚至了解到像这样的年纪比较大的失业者，他找工作的困难是什么。有时候我们的一些一般的机制可能帮不了，所以我们就设立了一个新的东西叫 Worker Agent。 什么意思呢？就是就业安定。我们请一些回到工作岗位上的家庭主妇为我们来协助帮助这些比较难找工作的年长的居民。结果因为这些家庭妇女她们比较懂得怎么样去安慰，怎么样去辅导，怎么样去协助这些年纪比较大失业比较难找工作的人，我们帮他们配对成工作，让他们继续就业的机会扩大了。我举这个例子是要说，只要我们看到、想到、说到，我们去想一个办法做到。今天我希望大家再一次的给我们行动党大力的支持，因为我们的政府跟我们的工会都一致认为，我们新加坡能够给人民最大的福利，不是发红包，不是发钱，我们是要让所有的新加坡人能够全民就业。只有人民能饱饭碗，大家安居乐业，我们国家才能够继续进步，我们人民的生活才能够真正的过得越来越好。我们要取长补短，我们要取多补少，但是要做到这些，我们必须像过去那50年一路走来的时候一样，我们要一个可以让我们信赖的政府，我们要一个继续团结的人民，我们要一个真正为我们人民做出行动的团队。请大家支持人民行动党，让我们风雨同舟，共创未来，共享成果。谢谢。